Oh, hey guys. A little something different today. It's actually almost midnight. And I decided to go ahead and work, so I don't have to do tomorrow, but feel like I'm gonna have to, so let's get started. We got a leaky pump. Basically, we gotta clean her up, or try and discover where the leaks are. Which I'm pretty sure I know where this one is already. Let's get some coloring turned off here. Actually, let me get some gloves. So if you ever wonder why you see me in a bleached shirt in videos, you guys now know why. Let's see, pump some plugs. Let's get her going here. Yeah, she's working a little bit here. I don't know if it shows up in the video or not, so. Let's see, all the screws look good. What's neat is chlorine really eats these things up, but we use just distilled vinegar to clean them up. I'm just gonna douse that real good. We're just gonna let it sit a minute, and then I'm gonna start cleaning it. Okay, a few minutes have passed, so you can hear the wells kicked on. So I'm gonna try and talk over it. Hopefully, I got all the parts I need. Hopefully. I still do have a soak in and vinegar. Okay, not the right one. I think I got the parts to fix that, so. Okay. soak in some vinegar too. Nice little check valve. Let's see here. Yeah, the lighting's not the best in here either, so. So she's playing up good. A little bit of rust in the screws. Not really an easy way to get it out, unfortunately. I'm checking to see if any of the bolts inside actually move. It's a good indication that they're either loose or broke. But they seem to be good, so I'm happy there. Scaling on the bottom. Okay. Get this cleaned up out of the way real quick. Well, hard to see, but I actually got it all taped up and in there, nice and clean. It's just hand tight. That's what the manufacturer suggests. What you're not going to be able to see too well is I'm going to cut the end off down here, which is going to make the pump sit just a little bit lower than it should. But that's why we got the extra wood, so let me get an end on it. We can try it out and see if she leaks. tested the check valves, they were good in the bottom of it. Try to get some of the black off the floor so we can tell when I come back if it's actually still leaking or not. Yeah, their well is still running. Let's get you out of here. Right off. As soon as I open the valve at the bottom, it should leak if it's going to down there. So let me bring you guys closer here. I don't know if you guys will be able to see it too much. Lighting's a little poor, but what we're looking for is leaks in this general area. So, let me turn her on. I did find my first leak down here. Let's see. If I cannot tighten it anymore. Yeah, I know it's kind of crappy, but let's see. I think I got you how to focus. Yeah, right in there is a little nut I gotta tighten, so that's what I was doing. So. Let's see. Work. means our top may have to be taken apart and redone too. Hang you guys up just a little. And out. So yeah, this piece is slipping on me. Like the threads are broke. Let's see, next one. That looks fine. Okay, well. Here. Yep, and we are leaking out the top like crazy. Okay. Get her taken apart. See what she's doing. She looks fine. Get her off or not. Let's see. Okay, well, I need the socket. Or, I mean, I need the wrench for it, so. Give me a second, I'll be back again. Ooh, I just hit puberty, I guess. Okay, I've noticed something kind of odd. I don't know if you guys can see this. But the ring here, if you notice, it's all nice and tight, it's not slipping like it was when it's on the pump. So I'm not quite sure what is going on. I mean, I am kind of stumped. Let me... get some of this tape off, we'll retape it and try. I can tell you right now, chlorine and vinegar makes a pretty potent smell. Technically, I should be able to put tape on this and screw it right down, and it should hold. See what happens. Okay, let's see now. Don't appear to be seeing any leaks. Let's kick her in and see what happens. Oh, by golly, I think we got a leak-free pump. Appears to be. Here's the injector I wanted to show you. The injector's right here into the coupler. If you listen closely, you hear it click. Almost like a ratchety sound. And we are getting chlorine into the system. So, all we gotta do is do a little cleanup, and then I should be good to go. Because I still have yet to find any leaks, and it's been a few minutes. Let me shorten it here. Oh, maybe. Oh, hard to do one-handed. And it's got my glove in it. There we go. Yeah, let's zoom on in there. Come on, camera, focus. Thank you. trying to clean up the head there. And some of the base needs cleaned up, but she is leak free, and I learned a new trick to get the four way back on. So, straighten you guys out here just a little. New tripod's a little weird to work, so there we go. And it's taken me, what did I say, I got here at midnight, about 45 minutes. Oops, I'm out of frame. How about that? It's taken about 45 minutes to do that, get it cleaned up, you know, give it time to rest and let all the rust and crap go off, so, it's getting late. It took about 45 minutes to tear it apart. Just that bottom and the top. Clean all the rust and corrosion and stuff off, and yeah, we're good to go. I still keep looking over to see if there's any leaks, but yeah. So we are good. And hopefully, I've got no more bleach on me, so. Until next time, guys, I will see you again. Bye.